They've been able to conquer this starship, mankind's mightiest creation. Where were we after 40 years of evolution? What swamp were we swimming around in, self-cell and mindless? What if Shodan's creations are superior to us? What will they become in a million years, in 10 million years? What's clear is that Shodan shouldn't be allowed to play God. She's far too good at it. Something soft, slippery. The stalactites move.